How did you become involved with Clearinghouse CDFI?
I became involved with Clearinghouse in 1998. At that time, I was working at Coast Federal Bank and was responsible for CRA. My CRA officer came and said, there's this new thing called a CDFI starting up in Orange County, and we should invest in it. So I came down and met with Doug, and Coast Federal was one of the first investors in Clearinghouse CDFI.